native to China where they come from, but the bamboo itself does not grow in the exhibit. We do that for a couple of reasons. Actually, we don't grow it in there for a couple of reasons. First, they would eat it all before it ever had a chance to grow. We also can't monitor how much they're eating in terms of weight. We can't monitor how much of each type they're eating, and each type of bamboo will provide different nutritional value, different nutrients, vitamins, and minerals. Now, in the wild, they're eating about 30 pounds of bamboo each day. Here, they eat a little bit more. They eat about 5 to 10 pounds, so 35 to 40 pounds roughly each day. And the reason for that is because in the wild, they're eating it fresh right out of the ground, getting all of the nutrition right away. Well, like I said here, we don't grow any of it. It does grow all right here on new ground, as well as our sister facility, the Safari Park. It's harvested each day, and it's kept in a very large chilled refrigerator so it stays fresh as long as possible. But during that refrigeration process, it does lose a little bit of its nutrition, and so for that reason, we do give them that 5 to 10 pounds extra. Now, there are about 1,600 varieties of bamboo that exist. We grow about 70 species here at the zoo, and bamboo is found on each continent except for Antarctica and Europe. Now, of the 70 varieties that we grow here, we only feed our pandas about 12 to 14 different types. 12 to 13, actually, I think it is. Now, each time they get fed, which is 3 times a day, this